So today we're going to know how to learn any programming language for free and easily. So let's begin. Just go to your Google Chrome or any browser you need and search for the website called w3schools.com. w3schools.com. Link is provided in the description. You can also open from there. It is one of the best websites you can learn the programming. It's in descriptive manner. Though obviously you need more and more practice, it's one of the start. For the start, it's very good. Here you can see the first example is HTML tutorial it's given. You can just scroll down and find the details given here. Scroll down, the example given. And also you can see that everything is subdivided here in the side left sidebar. You can click from the start, HTML introduction. It will go by topic. And everything is given in detailed manner and even you can even practice here. There is a compiler and practice also given. You can just scroll and here you can see many other basics, elements, attributes. Everything is given separately in the left bar. Everything is subdivided so you can understand easily anything you require. You can even try it for yourself. So this is a heading, H1 to H6 headings are given over here. You can try for yourself, like erase it and type your whatever you want to write and run. So you can actually practice also over here if you need. And you can scroll down and you can find that there are many other courses, languages also available. If you can do CSS, Bootstrap, JavaScript, if you go down and JavaScript subtopics, everything JSON, AJAX, and sub SQL, Python, Java, C++, Artificial Intelligence, all the courses are there. And it's one of the descriptive manner. You can see everything and you can even practice over here. And there are also exercises available. You can practice also those to make yourself good at it. You can just, for example, I'm trying the start HTML exercises. It's asking for a question like add a tooltip. It will be title. So we can just check tooltip. It's title. You can, if you write wrong, you can click on show answer. It will show you the answer. You can hide answer and then submit by typing the correct answer. Or you can learn through yourself. Submit answer. Correct. And this, say, if you click next, there will be more questions you can answer to. In this way, you can attempt the exercises and practice yourself. And here also, you can see in the above bar, all the courses are given. And there are many available. You can click on any and learn from anywhere. And there are also references, like what every tag and everything refers to, perfect explanation, like what is the use of it and what isn't, what it defines and everything is again clearly.